Hi friends, this is Prasad. So we came up with another a topic. It's a three digit traditions. We already discussed about your single digit traditions, double digit traditions. Then in this video we're going to talk about your triple digit traditions and four digit traditions. Then additions will be done. These are frequently asked in your IBPS or maybe SBI clerk exams. The three digit traditions additions also helps a lot in your data interpretation. So let's go for further it fast. So before you want to know a three digit number, you must be practice your a single digit and double digit number. If you not yet practiced well, please go through our previous video and just see it once and get practice few of additions and know how much how much time you're taking to finish it up all the five set of additions. Then let us know how much time you're taking for that. So the time, don't forget to comment below. Let's go for your next number. See, what is the shortcut for your three digit number? A three digit number we split into two ways. What is this? First I'm gonna write this one as like this. Have a look here. First I'm gonna write 3 plus 8 plus 9 and plus 3 plus 3. This I wanna read in my brain, not with pen or something. I wanna do it in separately. What I'm gonna do is, for 2 to 3 problems, I'll explain normally. For later stage, I'll do directly, okay? So 1, 3, 1, 3, and one more 3, total how many 3s? We have 3 3s, that means 9, and here one more 9, and total we have how much? 18, so that is how much? 8, 18 plus 8, how much? 26. Have a look here, students, this 3, 3, 9, 8, 3, this all are in our 100 digits, so whatever we get, the 26 we get also, in a 100 place. That means we have 26 hundreds. So later, what is my step? So later step is 98, next is 52, next is what? 32, next is what? 85, next is what? 23. So this is what a two digit number. So that means if you want to know three digit number, you have to know a single digit number and double digit number, as usually the previous video whatever we discuss about it. Have a look here, how do you solve this one? See, I am giving 2 to this number, that will become 100, that means 150. Then later what happens, this 2 I am giving to this, this become 25, total is 180. How much? 180. And here it is one more 5, that means 190. Total how much you're getting? As a total you are getting 270. Have a look here one more time. I am giving 2 here, that will become 100, that means 150. So then later 2 I am giving here, total how much? 180. 180, then 190, total you're getting how much? 290 as a sum. I'm sorry for that. So that sum you're getting how much? 290. So that means total 2600 and 290. That means you don't want to calculate this last two digit number, because always it's end up with zero. That's why whatever the number is left, that you have to write down, that is how much? 28990, that is your answer. Fine, let's go to our next sum, students. So what about this next one? Have a look here. Yes, I'm gonna go for this one. 98338. Have a look here, this three how much? 16, and then it is how much? 6. So 16 plus 6, how much? 22 plus 9 is 31. So total my answer is 3100. Then what is our next step? Don't forget this. 03 plus 93 plus 23. Then what is happening? One more 23 plus how much? 53. See, have a look here, students. One, everything is end up with 3, that means how many 3s are there? 15. You don't want to make it up everything. Then 50, 20, 20, 90, 0. That's how I want to read up, because 15 is there separately. This is what how you want to go for is 20, 20 means how much? 40, and this 90, 90 plus 90, 180. But here already 15, 195 you want to make it up. So how much is your answer? 3295 is your total answer. So you got it clear of this sum. So 3925 is your answer. Fine, let's go to our next sum. Let me erase few things. I'm sorry for that. Oh, we came up so long. I'm sorry. Let's go for your next third one, let's I want to talk about this 289 one. So let's go for this one. How do you solve this one? 2 plus 8 is 10, and then again how much? 18, that is 28. 28 plus 5, you give 2, that will become 30. That means 28 plus 5, we already discussed, give 2, that will become 30. Total how much? 3300. You want to read, you want to read like 3300. Then how much? 89, 77, 53, 52, 39. What I want to do is, see, while looking at the number only, you have to read like this 200 is not there to you, this 800 is not there, 900 is not there, 900 also is not there, this 500 also is not there. Why? Because already we calculated that is 3300. So what is your next stage? Only 2-digit number is visible to you. So how it is going on the 2-digit number? So let me go for this number. This is 77 and this is how much? 53. This both are, you know, looking like a matchup number, because 7 and 3 are the jackpot numbers. So if you give 3, that will become 80. 80 plus 50. 80 plus 50. 130. Then what is happening? 130. Then what I'm taking? Here 50. That means 130 plus 50 is 180. So then give 1 to this. This will become 40. And give one more 1 here. That will become 90. So total, you wanna come up as a 310 as your sum. So I'm gonna write here how much total is 310 as your sum. So I am writing 3610 as your answer. Let's go to further step. 8, 7, 9, 3 and 2. What is happening? 7 and 3, jackpot number 10. Then later 8 and 2, jackpot number 10. Total how much? You are getting 929. See, speed, it's increased now. Then later on what happens? You have to search here 2 and here 8. Total how much? Give 8, that will become 80. 80 plus 30 is 110. 110, you're getting my point. Then 8, 8, 8, 24 you keep aside. 24 you keep aside. What I'm trying to say is 24 you keep aside. Then you make it as round figures. So there's 72 and 58. Those are jackpot numbers we already discussed. Then you left with 50. Then you left with 20. Then you left with 30. What about our answer? We'll take it as total. If you cancel this total, we get as a 196 as the addition. So have a look here. Don't read like 2900, read like 2900 and 196. So 100 reading will be acceptable to your brain instead of 2900 and all these things. So let me go for this. What is your answer? I want to take it as 3096 as your answer. Fine. Let's go for your other stuff. So I want to talk about your other numbers. Let's talk about this number, student. What about this number? So 3, 8, see, when I talk about this number, 8 and 2 are the jackpot number, that is 10. Then later on what happens? So that is 9 is there. That means 19, 24, 20. 7, I gonna come 2700 plus. Then if you add up all these things, 3, have a look here. This 7 and this 93 will make it up, so that we'll get 170 as our answer. Then this 2 and everything as how much? 80 as answer, 250, and this total we get is 253. Then what is happening? So that means our answer is 2953. That is our answer. Let's go for your other number. Let's go for your other number. What is happening out there? So 3, that means this 3 and this 7, 10, and then one more 13, 15, and then we left with 9. So total how much you're getting? So that's firstly we're going 2400. Let's come to your next number. What is happening to this number? This is 3 and this is 7. The both are jackpot numbers. What is happening? 23 and 77. Have a look here. So this total 3 I'm giving, that will become 80. That means how much? 100. Then what is happening? Here 9 and here 9. So most probably you assume 1 give here and then again 1 you give here. Total how much will become? This is 80 and this is 30. So if you add up all the number, you end up with 301. That is total how much? Total answer is 2701. This is your answer. Let's go for your other numbers. So I'm gonna talk about these numbers 8, 6, and 5, 3, 9. Okay, what about all these numbers? So that give me 3100. Then I wanna add up fatafat, you know. What is happening out there? This is 68 Then again, what is happening? These two numbers are jackpot. Give one, just 170. Then what is happening? I just read it like two. I'm giving to this number, they'll become 30. So what is happening? 170. That means 200. After giving that 200, and this is 221. 221. Then it is 68. That is what you can 289. So this is what the reading in your brain. But as usually, don't write down this 3100 also in your brain. Just keep, I mean, no, don't write down on the paper. Keep it in your brain. That is 3100. That it. So how do you want to read 3100? 3100. See, whatever number you will add up this two-digit number, because we practice many things. That's why I'm telling one more shortcut. That is 89. You write down here. 89. You write down here. Then 31 and 200. 3100, 200. How much? 3381. Like this, you want to read. 3100, 200, that is 3300. Then left with what? Which number? That is 89. You left with this number. That is the main principle for you. Fine, student, let's go for your next number. So, but sorry for discussing, a lot of numbers. But when we discuss a lot of numbers, you come to know a small shortcuts what we are missing, and you know what we're gonna talk also. Fine, let's go about your next number. Have a look here. That is the next number. This is see seven. Sorry, 1 minute. Oh, 7 and 3. How much? 10. Then total how much? This is 3 plus 2. How much? 5. That is 15. Then total how much? 23. We already told you 15 plus 8. How do you have? Give 5. That will become 20. Then is how much you get? That is 2300. So fatafat kar le. So 2300. We can make it up. Then this is how much? 38. 25. 85. So I am giving 5. That will become how much? So that became how much? It's like 90. Then 110. Then what is happening? So I am giving 2 to this number. That will become how much? 140. And this has become, I mean, sorry, that's 40. So then that has become how much? 70. 110. And you left with only one number. That is 53. So what about our number? Total we get as 273. If you add up all the sum, then how do you read? 2300 plus 200. That's it. 2573. So don't write down that 2300 also, but you know, for new listeners or maybe it's a slow learners are there, for them I'm just, you know, writing one more time. That's not a problem. But from this we'll go very fast. So what is happening? 5 5, it is 10. See what is happening with this number 897. Suppose if you add 1 plus 2 plus 3, that your number is, you know, it's a consecutive number. Take a middle number, multiply with how many numbers? 3 numbers are there. Multiply the middle number with 3. That means 2 into 3, how much? 6. In the same way, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. What is the middle number? 3. Take the middle number and how many digits are there? 5. So that means 3 into 5, how much? 15. Like this, we'll go for it in the same way. 8, suppose it is 7 plus 8 plus total how much? 9. So what is your middle number? 8. That is how much? So 3 numbers are there. 8 into 3, 24. In the same way, 10. That is how much? Total 2400. So we done it very fast. Then add up all this number, maybe 79, 92, 62, 89, 71, approximately the number comes to as 301. So answer is 2701. Let's come to your next number 9. Say have a look here. 99, it is 18. So then what is happening? 55, it is how much? 28. The total is 31, 3100. So we already done with the two digit numbers. So add up in your brain fast. It has to go in a very fast. So I'll get as 289 approximate answer by adding up. So then total, what is your answer? 3389. Okay, let's go for your further number. So 3 2, and that is total how much? So 7 plus 2 is 9, and 18, 20. Total how much? 2300. And fatafat you can karlo, 70, 92. What is happening? These two numbers jackpot. So giving 8, that is 130. So 130, 180 approximately. I can take it up as this number as 273. So then what is happening? 2973 is my answer. So that is what you have to, it is 25. So let's come to this number 9, 8 and 3. This is 8 and 2. What is exactly you getting for this number? So that is approximately 3400. Let's add up this number. Please tell me fast. And what has happened with this? All this three digit number. So shall I go for your number as a 402 something? So our answer is 3802. That is what further we can make it up. So let's go for solve all this number and let me know what is the answer we're getting for these numbers. So let me do up this. So nothing else is there. The three digit number is, you know, sum of a single digit number and next sum of a double digit number. So that is only a three digit number. That's it. Nothing else. Fine. So solve it fast and write down the answers. If you're interactive, please write down all these answers in our comment section. So let's please try to add up all the numbers and let's come to your quiz part, because many additions it will be boring sometimes. So let's go to your other section. It's like so take your phones for the quiz section. So I'm taking your phone. So let's see how much time you're taking for the five additions and everything. Let me know how much time you're taking for those additions. Have a look here. So please wait. I'm gonna wait. On my timer. Fine. An account of 1, 2, 3 start. You have to start the adding all the five numbers. So and after adding up all this one, please write down how much time it's taking for you. So ready, 1, 2, 3, start. Five seconds done. Twenty seconds. Thirty. But this time you should have D three at least. 45. 45 seconds are done. 1 minute is done. 1 minute is done. You have to check it up. You have to check it up where you are. 1 minute is done. So last 5 seconds I will give for one. Stop. So total 1 minute 10 seconds are done. So that means total 70 seconds. You check it up. How many you can able to do it, because it's a three digit number. Little bit confusion, even though nothing else is there. First you want to add up all a three digit number. Some maybe 800, 800, 900, 800 and 200. Fast. So if you're slow in this, that means you have to go back to the first video and go through the single digit additions. You come to everything, then do that double digit number so that you can make it up. And let's please on your timers and write down the time. Take the average time for the all these numbers and please comment below for whatever the timer you're taking up, so that you come to know your speed strength. So please try to do up these numbers. Let me give you five numbers for this. So let me give five numbers for these numbers also. Fine, that's a gap I given. We have five numbers. So please solve it with the patience and don't forget to on your timer, and you have to must and should solve everything. Fine, let's go to our four digit number. See, of the three digit number, it's gonna help you for your DI, and for this four digit number can help you directly to a simplification. Fine. How do you solve this a four digit number? See, my strategy to going to a four digit number is I will split into a two digit number, two digit number. That's it. Maybe it's a little bit annoying to you. Let's talk about this. Now you'll get the voice properly. So what is happening? So let's my four digit number additions, how would I make it up? So have a look here, friends. My four digit number. See, my four digit number, there is a little bit shortcut. That's it. Again, I'll go very, very fast. See, first I'll take only 31, only 15, then only 21, then only 23, then only 25. This already we got the shortcut, but this is all in the hundreds place. That means you will get extra two zeros. So by adding up, I'll get as 115. So that means you're going to make it up double zero. What is about your other step? That I'm taking 18, I'm taking 20, 22, 25, 26. So that means how much? 18, then later 20, then later 22, then later 25, then later how much? 26. So if I take up everything, I'll get as how much? It's approximately how much solved it very fast, that will coming as a triple one. So that means how much your answer? 11611. That is my answer. Let's go to your next number. That is how much? 21, 25, and 31, and then 33. Then total how much? 35. By doing all this sum, how much you getting? Approximately. Shall I calculate? That means 14500. So then what about other sum? That is 28, then it is 30, then that is 32, then that is 35. Everything you have to do with your brain, not with your pen, please. For explanation, I'm just using it. So by summing of everything, 28, see what is happening. This is this wording total is 90, then total how much? 71, the total one. So I'm so sorry, the not come here. 161. What is your answer? 14661. That is what your answer. Let's go to your next one. Try to solve it and tell me the answer fast. And write down this answer once. This is I'm leaving for your practice purpose. So after this one, let's go to your next sum. So that let's see fast. We'll go for this number also one more time. So what do you want to write here first? This is another stage we'll take up here. What is the stage is? I don't want to write 12, 53, 91 and again 21 as it is for all this number. I just want to add up these numbers. What is this? Which handle comes in a maybe 100 is it this 12 and this 53, this 96, this 21, this 41. I'm going to add up. So I am getting approximately as 21800. So then let's talk about your number 34, 78, 61, 31, and then it is 51. If you're not able to get it, means you have to go to your double digit number and practice n number of double digit, n number of double digit. Then obviously you will get a perfect in this. That is 255. So total I'm getting my answer is 20. I mean, like, how do you add up? 218 plus 200. Like this, you want to read up because 55 is common for me. Wherever I go, then let's come up this 17, 19, 21, 23, and then is 31. Please, what about this answer? Let it take as 11900. Then what about this number 18, 20, 22, 24, and 23? What about that sum answer? So approximately, shall I take as 107? So that means how much you're getting up? So this answer will be 12. So that means how it is happening 120, 120,07. I'm gonna take like this. Let's come up this number fast. Let's come up this number fast. What is happening with this number? I'm sorry for my handwriting. I'm a calligrapher. So let's talk about this one. 27, 29, 31, 49, 53. So what is happening with this number? 21, that means 80. Then again, give 1 here. That is 110. That is 144. Then that is 27. We're gonna talk about that number. Approximately I'm getting a something 171,00. And what about this number 33, 34, and then it is 32. Then literally it is coming up as a then I so total can I take as 178. Am I right in this taking this 178 total? My answer how much? 17278. See how speed I'm going for the bigger number. In the same manner, we can go for multiplication also when your additions are very perfect. So let's solve about these numbers fast. So then we can go to our quiz section. Let's talk about this section. So let's talk about these few numbers, then we'll make it up everything. Try to practice this number, then we'll go for this number. 3975. What about this number? Have a look here, everyone. So 39, 75, 53, 39, 83. What about your answer for this number? So approximately I'm getting as 12600. Shall I take 12600? Please practice. In between, I'll leave all these numbers so that you know you'll come to know the process how it is going on for the four digit number only. What about this number 75, 39, 38, 32, 90? What about this answer? Approximately am I getting as 359? Yes, what is my answer? 12959 is my answer for this number. Let's talk about this number. What is answer for this number? 11 34 14 43 58. So approximately I'm getting 289. Is it okay? Shall I take it as 28900? Then what about this number 11 74 93 50 43? By adding all this number, what are you getting? See this maybe sharing with a number, you have to find it up very early. So then my sum is how much? 274. Then how much I'm getting? 29174. See, this is what my going up last. Shall we come to your last number? Have a look here. There is 2002. Let's talk about this number. What is happening? Total 20 and this 30. That is now to 54. I mean 53. That 50 plus 70. Oh, it's like 126. I can take it as so plus 18. That is 14400. Then how much is left? 0 to 10. It is 12. That means you 65. Then total 44 and 33. What is your answer for this? Shall it take us 142 is approximately, and then it's 2, 6, and it is 5, and it's a 14, 1, 4, 5, 6, 2. Like this, in a manner, we have to go for this step. So let's talk about this last two numbers. So then I'll wind up with your, this four-digit numbers. So fastly we'll go. So what is happening? 19, 50, 43, 39, 11. We'll make it up all this number. Please tell me how much you're getting answer for this number. Approximately 162. Because it's 100 digit, I'm adding two digits. So then what is happening? 98 and 2 is how much? It's 100, 170. So 190, 197, 198, 198. That means how much? 208. So this is what it goes. So that means a 408 and 16408 is my answer. What happened? This number, have a look here. It's a good number. 2000, 2000, 4000, 6000. That is total how much? 10,000. It's a good number. What is happening? See, you have a look here. 14, 13, 12. I already told you it's a consecutive number. So, shall I write it as 39? Is that good? 39. Then it is how much? 52. Then how much is left? So, 69. So, I'm going to write as 69 here. It's a 10,000. So, 10,069 is our answer. So you got it pretty clearly right. So let's come up to the last. I'm sorry. Fine. Let's come up to your last numbers. So this is, I think so, enough. So let's go to your quiz section. But here I segmented only three numbers so that you please tell me how much time it's gonna take for you. So these three numbers are there, we segmented, so because don't miss up this quiz at all, please, students. So that is very important to you because you want to know where you are and how much speed you are maintaining for this. So take up all three numbers only. Oh yeah, we have set of three, but take it only the first one as a two sets. I'm sorry for that. You're fine. It's a proper only. And now it is clear. So these three sums, please tell me how much time it is taking for you. Please on your timer for this and do tell me. So I'm gonna open my stopwatch so that we can make it up how much time is coming up. On a count of ready, one, two, three, start. You have to start. So I'm going to start it. Ready, one, two, three, start. The timer is on, it's going on. Only three sums are there. Only three sums are there. If my voice is annoying, please stop it or pause your video and calculate yourself. It's already 25 seconds is done. Thirty-five seconds are done. If I stop, so that's 45 seconds is just average time, is the least average time. 15 seconds maximum, not more than that, you want to take for this because I already told you two digit number, two digit number, two digit number, two digit number. It should be in between 8 to 10 seconds as of average time. In the same way, how many two are there? You have like this two, so that means 16 to 17 maximum. That's it. For any four digit number, you want to take it maximum 16 to 17 seconds, not more than that. But addition should be very, very, very fast. I already told you, try to calculate in a brain, not with your pen at all. So like this three, you have to do it less than one more three, one more three, one more three, do up. If it is not three, also take it up two and make it up properly. So please don't forget to comment how much time you're taking on an average for a 3-digit additions and a 4-digit addition. That is must and should for us. So we will be come up with your next video based on multiplication, then division, then square, square roots, cube, cube roots, LCM, HCF, percentage. And the percentage we're going to talk in a different manner that we'll discuss out there. So even though we have maybe a digital root method, then also we want to know about this addition. We don't know when we're going to use these type of things. So that's why don't neglect what is the digital root method, what is this everything, blah, blah, we'll discuss in later videos. Fine. So thanks for watching this video, and thanks for participating, and thanks for, you know, doing up all the sum yourself. But if you want more additions, please comment below so that I can provide you n number of additions, so that you know you can check yourself where you are. These additions we are sorting out from you know, your previous paper sometimes, and we're just predicting few of the numbers like that. Okay, well, thank you so much, students.